The Metropolitan Opera auditions of the air. The American Broadcasting Company, in collaboration with the Metropolitan Opera Company, presents the Metropolitan Opera Auditions of the Air, the half-hour program which opens the avenue of opportunity to young Americans from every corner of this great land of opportunity. This evening you will hear Irene Patti of Miami, Florida, and Jan Gibur of Czechoslovakia and New York City with the American Broadcasting Symphony under the baton of the distinguished Metropolitan Opera conductor, Tibor Kozma. This is Milton Cross inviting you to the Metropolitan Opera Auditions of the Air. When Jan Gibur arrived in this country from his native Czechoslovakia, he was 14 years old. With high school completed, he took a summer job, after the manner of so many young Americans, in a lumber camp near Salisbury, Maryland. There, his closest friend was the husband of a music student in Philadelphia. This friend, hearing Mr. Gibur singing to the rhythm of the axes cutting into the pine and spruce trees, suggested that on his next day off, the two young men go to Philadelphia so that Mr. Gibur might sing for his friend's wife's music teacher. The direct result of that trip was a scholarship to the Curtis Institute of Music, from which Mr. Gibur graduated 3 years ago. Since then, life has been one of music for him. Not only professional engagements, but prizes have come Mr. Gabor's way, including the first prize in the Voice of Tomorrow contest in Philadelphia and the Marian Anderson Award. Just this past summer, during an engagement in Connecticut, music and pine trees joined again when Mr. Gabor's skill as a woodsman provided the setting for the last act of a performance of The Marriage of Figaro, in which he was singing the title role. This evening, Jan Gibur makes his bow on these Metropolitan Opera auditions of the air with Non più andrai, the delightful aria which closes the first act of Mozart's The Marriage of Figaro.
Farfalone amoroso, notte giorno d'intorno girando, nelle belle turbando riposo, narcisetto aroncino d'amor. Nelle belle turbando riposo, narcisetto aroncino d'amor. Non piovrai questi bei pennacchini, quel capello leggero galante, quella chioma, quell'aria brillante, quel vermiglio onesto color, quel vermiglio onesto color. Non piovrai quei pennacchini, quel capello, quella chioma, quell'aria brillante. Non piovrai farfallone amoroso, notte giorno d'intorno girando, nelle belle turbando riposo, narcisetto aroncino d'amor. Nelle belle turbando riposo, narcisetto aroncino d'amor. E ferrieri, poco e poco, venno stacchi stretto sacco, scopo in spalla, cavolo a fianco, collo dritto, uso franco, un gran casco, un gran turbante, molto lor, poco contante, poco contante, poco contante. Ed invece del fandango, una marcia per il fango, per montagne e per valori, con le nebbie e i solioni, al cancetro di tromboni, di bombarde, di cannoni, che le palle in tutti i tuoni, all'orecchio far fischiar. Non piovrai quei pennacchini, non piovrai quel cappello, non piovrai quella chioma, non piovrai quell'aria brillante. rumoroso, notte giorno d'intorno girando, nelle belle tucano riposo, narcisetto arancino d'amor. Nelle belle tucano riposo, narcisetto arancino d'amor. E rubino la vittoria alla gloria militar, e rubino la vittoria alla gloria militar, alla gloria militar, alla gloria militar.
Andrei Papaloni Amoroso from Mozart's Marriage of Figaro. Irene Patti is proud of her name, as any musician would be. Even when she was a little girl, she had learned this pride, told many times by her father that she is a direct descendant of the almost legendary Adelina Patti. But from the time she entered the Eastman School of Music in Rochester, her birthplace, to this day, Miss Patti had demonstrated that she knows that the avenue of opportunity which opens on these auditions may be followed only through the application of hard work and fine talent. From the Eastman School, Miss Patti went on to the University of Miami. It was in Miami, at her first concert, that she met her husband, and it was in Miami, some years later, that she made her opera debut as Marta with Frederick Jaegel and with Hugh Thompson, a winner of these same Metropolitan Opera auditions of the air. Among the high points of her young life and career, Miss Patti counts that debut and her appearance at the installation ceremonies of the governor of Nassau in the Bahama Islands. Tonight, Irene Patti takes another step forward in her career as she comes to our microphone with the beautiful Ballatella, the well-known bird song from Leoncavallo's I Pagliacci.
Nel guardo io ti abbassai per tema delle geste il mio pensiero segreto. Oh, se mi sorprendesse brutale come gli è, basti, or via, so lanciati a vol, a vol come le frecce di Agel. Mi sfidano le nubi e il sorco cenni, e mondo e mondo per le vie del ciel. Lasciateli
from Leoncavallo's I Pagliacci. The operatic world is looking forward to the Metropolitan's revival of Boris Godunov later this season. And as a preview of this event, Jan Gabor sings the Boris famous monologue, Dostig Ya Vishe Vlasti, from the second act.
Окрест письма им
прах непроклятный, а чай мелькнули белучу дроды. И сердю сердце больно тоскуде томит за грудь устали. А кой потрепет пайли, снова счастье плотно.
From Mussorgsky's Boris Godunov. Miss Irene Patti returns now to sing the sparkling Musetta's Waltz from Puccini's La Bohème.
Thank you.
Irene Paddy singing Musetta's Waltz from Puccini's La Bohème. Now, in closing our program, with Irene Paddy as Cerlina and Jan Gabor as the romantic Don, we hear the delightful duet La Ci Darem La Mano from Mozart's Don Giovanni.
Ci darem la mano, la mi dirai di sì, vedi non è lontano, partiamo ben mio da qui.
Vorrei e non vorrei, mi tremo un poco il cuore, viceversa sarei, ma può burlarmi ancor, ma può burlarmi ancor.
Vieni,
this is the United States Armed Forces Radio Service, the voice of information and education.